first phase, designed to find out how much protection white smoke would give against thermal flash, employed a standard oil fog over a portion of the new line. In theory, this smoke would scatter and reflect fireball heat. This was a small-scale experiment, but evaluations have indicated that attenuation of radiant energy approached 99%. To explain the second phase of the project, employing black smoke, we must go back to Tumbler Snapper.